our house was affected. The whole backyard was completely burnt. My whole life I grew up in that house. All I wanted to do was cry. It just shows that climate change is, it's a now issue. How can you sit there and say that's normal and natural and it's okay when it's clearly not okay?